first pictures of Italian airmen captured by South Africa's fighting men. With British forces rounding up the enemy in tens of thousands, this contribution by the Springboks adds just that little extra something. The prisoners spend their time in almost holiday mood. A British prison camp is decidedly more pleasant than being booted around by their Nazi bosses. Dominoes, draughts, and card games are always in demand. It takes their mind off their failures. They're quite enjoying themselves, really. So much so, in fact, that when someone mentioned Mussolini, one of them made quite a rude noise.